This how to 1 minute will show you how to fix Captcha error in Chrome. The first thing you can do is update your web browser version. An outdated web browser can cause many issues, including with Google's reCAPTCHA service. You should update your browser to the latest version. To update, open your Chrome browser and click on the 3 dot. Go to settings. Scroll down to the left hand side and click on about Chrome. And it will automatically update your browser from here. And then check the problem if fixed or not. And the second method you can follow is deactivate your web browser's extension. To do that, open your browser and click on this 3 dot. Click on settings. And click on extensions. And all you have to need is disable all of these extensions. And then check the problem if fixed or not. And the third method you can follow, disable your VPN. Your VPN app transmits your data through a third-party server. So disable your VPN and check the problem if fixed or not. And the last and final solution you can follow, turn off your computer's proxy service. When you experience network issues like the reCAPTCHA one, it's worth turning off your PC's proxy server to see if that fixes the issue. Your proxy server may be interfering with your browsing sessions, causing the captcha to not work. First of all, open your Windows settings and click on Network and Internet. Click on Proxy and make sure to turn off this User Proxy Server option from here. And then check the problem if fixed or not. If you find this video helpful, please make sure to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.